Yeah. Hi, this is Mike Hoffman with Keysight Technologies. Today is March 18th, and you know what that means. It's the 18th day of Scope Month. I'm tagging in for Daniel Bogdanoff today, who's actually going to a trade show out in California, so safe travels to Daniel. With me here is our product manager, Taku Furuta, who's going to do a quick demo for us later. If you'd like to know why we're wearing these stupid hats, go to our YouTube channel and look for the Will It video. Version 3 is out now. Will It Be an Alarm Clock? Give that a watch, and I hope you enjoy that. So, Taku, I'll let you... Okay, great. So what we're going to be doing today is giving away our 18th 3000T X-Series oscilloscope. And since it is a Friday, we are doing this live, so bear with us. And we will be drawing for a 4000 X-Series oscilloscope as well. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Also, remember to enter our Test to Impress contest. We're giving away a fully loaded 6 gigahertz 6000 X-Series oscilloscope with four active probes of 6 gigahertz each. And all you have to do is submit a short clip telling us how and why you would use that scope. Enter at scopemonth.com. So without further delay, let's go ahead and do our drawing, and then we'll do a quick scope tip. Okay. The winner of our 3000T today is Donald Shuley. Congratulations, Donald. And today's winner for the 4000 X Series is Jacob Schopp. Congratulations, Jacob. We'll be in touch with you shortly. Now, let's go ahead and bring Taku back in here. He's going to do a quick demonstration for us on the 3000T. Come on over, Taku. Please just introduce yourself to the lovely audience today.
Hi, I was the one wearing the horse hat so far, but my name is Taku Furuta, product planner for the InfiniVision scopes. I've been in industry for T&M industry about 15 years so far, dealt with high-end scope to the entry class scope to logic analyzers and the protocol analyzer. But I came back to scope. Why? Because it's just so fun. The scope is probably the funnest product we have in T&M industry because of there's so much features there all the time. What I like about it is even after 15 years, I still don't remember everything on here. So what I have to do right now is the quick demonstration product of the 3000T series with a new FFT feature. All right. So on the 3000T series, to have a quick access to FFT, we have built the FFT button on the top of on the front panel. Right now, I am generating about 1 megahertz square waveform. There should be some higher harmonics. So if we can see the FFT content, that'll be a perfect demonstration here. Voila! Yes, I do see the frequency content of the signal. One of the quick tips for using FFT is put as much signal as possible to have a higher resolution of the FFT. On top of this, we did add an interesting feature called search. So if I push search, actually it does automatic search of different peaks for the frequencies. So we can find out the signal is roughly about 1 megahertz, and you see the higher harmonics information as well. Thank you very much for the quick tip.
Okay. Great. Thank you, Taku. And with that, I'd like to leave with some closing statements here. Please make sure to like us on Facebook and subscribe on YouTube. Share with your friends if you think that they would be excited to perhaps enter in the contest as well and watch along with us as we make these videos each day. And I'd also like to give a quick shout out to my brother, Jonathan, who's turning 26 today. Happy birthday, John. Love you. And I think with that, we'll go ahead and close out. Thank you so much for watching today. And until next time, this is Mike Hoffman.
job, too.